Coming up, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the most chaotic contests in sports entertainment. And it's right here, next.
In a match that is sure to not disappoint.
A tornado tag team match.
Big time stage for the Undisputed Era.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, all the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 397 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champion, Bobby Fish.
The multifaceted mixed martial arts backgrounds of both Kyle O'Reilly and Bobby Fish make them a threat to each and every tag team in WWE.
These were two men that had a reputation that preceded them after their success all over the world. But these are two men who have lived up to those expectations ever since showing up on NXT.
And debuting alongside Adam Cole at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 3 with one goal in mind, to shock the system. The Redragons looking at the future right there, gentlemen.
And here goes nice. Bo Dallas, the youngest NXT champ in WWE history.
Down with a face buster.
Knee drop. Boom. Nice.
Nasty impact.
Oh God, that hurt.
Destroy your face.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt. He's on the defensive here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Axel was able to get out of the way there. You gotta believe this one's over.
And the instinct from Fish on display.
So quick.
Not so fast.
Drop kick. Hits the mark.
He's on the defensive now. He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are gonna heat up now, fellas.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Axel looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess? You have to wonder how much more he has to give here in this tornado tag team match.
He's taken on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
He's stumbling some now. Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this tornado tag team match.
A very crucial part of the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Toss to the outside.
He wants no part of the outside. Looking to hurt him here. Oh my God, shoulder breaker.
That could come.
Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
They can't walk after that attack to the back.
Oh man, what a leg drop.
He's got a boatload of energy. See if it lasts.
That was the boat dazzler.
This one is over.
He goes for the cover. Is calling for it.
Slam!
It appears Bo Dallas is starting to hit the wall.
He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which you can.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. The W is within grasp for Curtis Axel.
Oh, what impact! He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a step. Flying fishhook.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.